I do not own the right to Final Fantasy VII or its music. Alright guys, we back. Let's get through this maze, bro. Let's just get through this underground labyrinth thing, you know. Cause I don't know what the hell is going on. I'm here right now.
Gotta love the irony of Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction.
Bro, you really hate that puppy.
You really don't like Stamp, do you, Bear?
It's not that I hate him. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Oh, sure, to blame them for everything.
Starting to remind me of one of Marlene's picture books. The one that's full of nothing but mazes.
Think you're making progress, and then you feel bad.
Lock it down.
You're starting to sound like Bear.
Never mind.
It's a good plan.
I'm sure it is to you, Barry. I'm sure it is. I'm here.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
All right, let's do it.
Get him!
Masters aren't going to get away this time!
Oh, dang, I forget. Show gon' need this. Me at all, bro. You ain't paying me enough.
Gotta be careful.
I don't know why I keep forgetting about this. I'm just not used to
them. No, I thought I was stronger than this.
Try again. I was not prepared. Was not prepared for that. What I really want to do is check out those turrets first, though. All the rocket launchers, you know? So if I take them out, it's not hard, but it's tricky. They not hard, it's just tricky. Because while they don't hurt you, those things do. Now we can tank those, but those missiles. I guess being realistic, you missiles real life, man. Let's face it, you going down, you know? Glad they didn't change that horror mode, man. They changed it. Oh, it wouldn't have been over.
I won't give up.
Not Man, that ain't
starting to think hiring you was a mistake. Hope you don't mind if I fill you full of holes.
Take the lead.
Let's do this.
I won't.
Yeah. Well, you died. Oh, no, y'all don't even got one good. Okay. I really gotta rethink this. The soldiers themselves ain't hard, but the rocket launchers are. So how do I wanna play this? Cause we could take the soldiers, you know, we can take those hits, but those rocket launchers though, it's like taking out 1,000. Cause I just had to block or something. I think I can do. Up on it.
I'm counting
on
you.
Come on. Yeah.
I'm
not going out like this.
No. Oh, you are in for it now. Always did like a challenge. Damn it.
Might as well just let him do it. I might as well, bro. I ain't gonna win this time around.
Okay. So much more.
Okay, so I might need to change around what I want to do. Instead of using lightning, I could use fire and take them out first. You know, do more damage. This is a tough one, man. This is a pretty tough board. Okay, so what I want to do is, oh, it is fire. It's fire already, though. No one ain't really hurting those things, so. No, I'll keep it as is. Keep it as fire. Cause I'll take them out first. And if this don't work, then I'll change it to lightning. I want to get them to come over here.
You are toast.
That's it. I said, they not really hard. Those machines? They the problem. They gotta go.
Come on.
Burn, baby, burn!
Wasting all my darn magic on this. And I could really just cut my losses. Okay, at least I know if I block, that's gone. Third time dying. You don't have an off day or the beauty of horror mode though. The beauty of horror mode. Everything hurts a whole lot more. Okay, let's see what we're about to do here, because I gotta do something. Trade that with that. Ah, man, Barry, you don't got nothing. He got two lightnings. Hey, Barry don't got no darn thing, bro. You have nothing. So okay, I know what to do. Let's give you that. Okay, let's try this time. Doing a lot better this time around though, so
last long.
Let's do this.
Not letting go.
I've got to do something.
Oh boy.
No, I thought I was stronger than this.
Dang. I spent 16 minutes trying to do this. I spent 16 minutes trying to get past this part. At least I know how to kind of. I kind of know how to navigate it now. Okay.
Won't last long.
Now y'all screwed. Ooh, I earned that victory.
Let's take the stairs.
That was very rewarding, I'm not gonna lie. 18 minutes trying to get past it.
We should be reaching that secret passage for you soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called on Plan X. What you think, Mr. X Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
But not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Too bad we can't use none of this stuff. Okay, we ain't looking too bad on MP though. We ain't looking too bad. We could probably make it work. You guys, man? I don't think I remember this on normal. I don't think anybody was in here on normal mode.
Ain't got nothing on me.
I'm going right back to rest too. Okay, let's go. I hope I can find some Marco though. Some Mako energy. Dang. Shouldn't have jinxed to myself. Show needed it. See if there any more. Oh, I don't know of a potion, man. I can't use it. I can't use any potions or healing items on hard mode. None. I'm so mad they gave me that. But I go stamp. I don't see no more boxes, so let's do this. I know it's coming, so let's do this, man.
This it?
Huh? Get back!
Gotta stay healthy. Gotta stay healthy.
Here we go. I'll draw its fire. You should stay on the offensive.
Could use a little healing. Help out a little bit, you know.
Thank you.
Yeah, it keeps targeting me, so it must like you. Coming in clutch. Yeah, I don't like this. See, I don't trust it.
More drones.
This is where I shine.
Say, Beard. Big guy, go down. I think it likes you too, buddy.
Hey, see that?
That's its heart. A Mako generator.
I'm guessing we aim for that.
Going in. Gotta give it my all.
I think you just pissed it off, honestly. Come on, guy, don't go crazy now. Jeez, I wonder who did that. Barrett.
Bring it.
I know it was me, it's just easy to blame for stuff.
I think.
Get away from the tracks. Double time.
Oh man, you got rid of all my darn stuff. Turn. Hey, boys, watch! gotta heap up our health. Oh my goodness. Crazy guys. That was a good fight.
All clear.
And stay down.
Let's go.
That was a real good fight. And it's satisfying too. I really feel satisfied when I win on hard mode, I'm not gonna lie. I earned it, victory.
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir.
Nah, man, everything was good, bro.
It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Yeah, just overloaded. Just mean you messed up, bro. You messed up. Now you gotta answer for it.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir.
No, it's not.
Better even. There's been a development.
Don't lie to him.
Yes. Understood, sir.
You are such a liar.
We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon.
Guess we humbled you a little bit.
Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Why don't you come do it yourself, bro?
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
Why you send a grunt to do your work? Come do it yourself. Talking big, even though you scared.
Let's slip through. Talk about a tight squeeze.
You okay?
Yeah.
Sound like you constipated.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah. Except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh?
A crab, I guess.
Looks dead now.
and behold. All aboard.
Now we go into the abyss.
Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
That was easy.
When did it ever?
Yeah, when did it ever, man? When was it ever easy? Clear chapter 5, guys. Finally cleared it. Sure, just run ahead.
Through here and straight on to reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is section F.
We cut through section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there.
Okay.
Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
Anyone want to tell me how we was underground and now somehow we in the sky, but we was underground though. And we really go nowhere. Well, whatever. Guess we'll figure it out when we figure it out. I'm called today, guys. As always, thanks for watching.